Depois de mais ver. Oh. I mean, I can't take this. Yeah, I would take that. Well, yes, I do. I like playing on
what makes
difficulty.
Someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Lost City. Is this Shangri-La? Is after? Ooh,
you're
I like
there.
This.
Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
And playtime.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
You have a good
feeling. Oh! Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Oh my god.
Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back out!
Are you sure?
Just stay put! Survival guide, wall climbing, oh.
As long as I'm allowed to have a bow in this game, I'm happy.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can pull up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
Okay, so there's a map. Oh! Is it a map? Or is this just... partially map. Relics and resources. Cloth.
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Oh, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close.
Yeah. Those is kind of what I like. You know, you could say I'm a general shepherd style of guy.
Oh no! No, no, no! Jonah! Hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright! I'll give you some slack! Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Come on. Just a mountain pot.
Shelter!
Oh, yep, that's the not a good thing. Kind of died. Still a mountain peak, apparently. But I enjoyed this overlay.
2 weeks earlier.
London, England.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age. We decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
It must be the Force becomes the future. This is like the prequel to the first Tomb Raider game on the newer ones. It's the prequel. I think they are Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Or the Tomb Raider.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right.
It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn! Bro. Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
Completed the first one. Apparently this is the continuous of the last game.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Okay, so I need to find 14 collectibles here.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet. Could this really be it? Some kind.
kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
No.
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. For them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. Down the locations.
Oh, this is working.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet. and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
I think I need to get down there for now. I can do this right now.
A way through.
I need to play the first again. I need to buy it. I think it's not that expensive. I think I never completed it. I may have completed it actually.
Come on.
Yeah, scorpions is often.
There was a battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Might be a way to release that old platform. Let's hope this works.
What?
Way up there.
Rise of the Tomb.
Stunning. We made it, Dad. Got to find a way to get up higher.
Okay, I'm half done with them.
loose gaze is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it. Another religious symbol, but this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Yeah.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Huh.
Damn. They're almost inside.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
One more.
Wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Okay then. Det är inte. Jag kan dra en pizza. Är det hemma med pizza? Va? Hamburgare.
If I could get out onto the bar.
I'll get that. The last one. Should be four more collectibles. I may have missed those. Or some percentage complete. 2%.
It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
down here. Set the charges. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Yeah, I don't know. You're not gonna like that. No bit of them right now. God damn it, the game didn't follow my instruction. Like I pressed X and didn't want to run. Kind of for I was pressing X like 2 seconds after I started falling. Okay, I missed 4. Kind of sad.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty,
I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, no.
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Oh yeah, I remember a wreck in the first game. Yeah, I played. God damn.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
As long as I get a bow in this game, I'm happy. I think there was a bow in the last game. Actually, I'm just covered, but you know.
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah. If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
Woman, you're dying. You're freezing to death.
Got to find shelter.
Almost 3% just completed doing that.
Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move.
start a fire. Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but...
That was an upgrade, I think. I don't know how to do that. And lame. Skill point one. Okay, so skill point is some. Please, I didn't think. Okay. Only I didn't take Extreme Survivors for the same reason. I think it's not that much harder, except the saving.
Men are scouring the ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it. And what of the remnant? They continue to resist us. But we'll have the situation in hand soon enough. Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
The bow. Yeah, focus on the bow.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
This is the one I'm having currently. Oh, fuck. It's explosive arrow radius. This is probably the one I want. Let's just check how they look like. Siberian Ranger. Valiant Explorer. It's not really any good increased melee damage. That would be good if I can sneak up on him. How is it go? I think you weren't that bad looking, were you? No.
To cool that down yet.
What's that one?
These ruins here. Mongolian. These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Trinity. They're here.
Command, you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Pure Mongolian. I need the Mongolian.
With an army of Mongols as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The
well, I need oh. So I'm guessing this is where we came from. Oh, here's where we can go. If Mongolian. Oh yeah.
From the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Did I have six earlier? Okay, do I have an understanding of this now?
Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together.
Circle.
Ah!
Maybe I should have died.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world.
You're going
to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes done the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
This is the end of the first episode. Just the beginning. Hopefully next time I will do more. But this was fun. Some of us see those about now. Yep, see you guys.